Happening today, hundreds of teachers from our state will be calling for a safe and fully funded return to school this fall. They'll be gathering in car caravans in 25 different cities and towns this afternoon. The biggest will go from West Hartford all the way to the governor's mansion in Hartford. This is video from a car caravan outside the state capitol last week. Teachers say they're concerned about returning to the classroom without enough safety protocols amid the pandemic.